Hey everybody, thanks for stopping by the shop. This video is going to be a maintenance video. Right now you see a belt. It's from my Sheldon Lathe. It, of course, decided to end its life when I was in the middle of a project. So I had to order some belts. Luckily, I could see the name, or not the name, but the belt size. It's upside down. You can see the belt size on there. And I made a purchase on eBay. And let me get those out of the package and continue. So here's what I got off of eBay. Don't know if they fit yet because I haven't put them on, but it was an easy purchase. And they came actually a day ahead of when they were supposed to. I've already tore the package open and let's see, I don't know if I can do this with one hand. There we go. So there is that belt, replacement belt. Same size. And it looks,
so it looks like the belts kind of fit or match size wise. So I guess the next step will be just to go over to the lathe and swap out the old belts for the new belts and check it out. Let's get over there.
All right, we made it over to the Sheldon lathe. I gotta take these handles off, which control the position of the belts for the speed. So there's no set screw or nothing. They just kind of slide on there and they stay in place. I always kind of keep them separate because they do have an offset on the handle. So that way they can cross each other to get to the needed speeds. Alright, so the belts are back here. These two belts here. This one I got from Tractor Supply, which doesn't fit. And then this is the one that's still on there. Don't know what kind of shape it's in, but it's pretty straightforward to get it loose. Just have to get this undone. for the most part, this belt is in better condition, but I bought two, that way at least they're the same length, in case there's a slight difference. So, get the old stuff out of here.
Thank you.
Well, everything's closed back up. I guess the final test is to make sure that it turns on. So, rotary phase converter's on. So you can hear it in the background. And so we're just going to give it a shot. All right. I don't have any work to put in there at the second, so I can't tell whether it'll bog down. With the way the belt was before, you could easily stall it. So, hopefully this will clarify that, or rectify that problem. If you enjoy any of this, give me a thumbs up, give me a like, leave a comment. I appreciate any of the time we spend together in the shop. This is Mike with Plus 8 Precision, waiting for your next visit. Thanks.